Hello guys, welcome back to DGN. Hope you're having a good day. The reason I haven't recorded a video in ages is because I was practicing so I can show you how good I'm getting. I don't practice on this account, that's why I'm only level 3 on here. I would have uploaded a video yesterday, but didn't work, couldn't hear me. So we're gonna try again today. Let's get right into it. Let's play some battle royales and then we'll go and do a battle royale and then we'll do a challenge. So how much time we have left. Yeah. Now we're gonna ready up. Anyone online? Nope. Right, my normal goal is try and talk more. I did pretty well at doing that yesterday. Let's see if we can do it today. Right, we're just waiting for the bus to be ready now. Nah, let's not wait by this, actually. We will. Let's wait here. I like what happens when I wait here. Right, I know I should probably get guns and practice, but nah, I'll just wait. I just wanna wait for now. This is why. Blast of fire goes straight through my body. Yep. Straight through my body. But yes, I am still in the game. That has not killed me. I'm gonna go there. Right. Landed, we'll get some loot. Actually, let's go over here. Let's go here. If you spin around in circles like this while you're gliding, you'll go faster and get to the ground faster. Basically just move around, it doesn't have to be in circles. Yes, really does just move around. Okay, got a gun. But I'm gonna aim for some fish. Okay. Okay. Right. Get this loot. Right. Nothing too good in there. Where are some people? There's only 8-9 people left and we've literally just started. That means people have found good guns already. Jeez. People are dying like quickly. People are dying quickly. Right, there's a chest over here. See it right there. Right, what's in the chest? Definitely want that. On that as well. Let's go find some place to hide. And then we'll drink the chug splash. Right, quickly let's drink this. I'll flip, I'll probably just gonna weigh my... Oh yeah. There's someone here, Yeah. That was a terrible match. I know I said we'd do one match, but that was very short. So let's play another. They're okay at the game, to be honest. I can do a lot better than what I've just done. I'll try and do what I can properly do in this match. And I know I always do Fortnite, it's just I have no other games that I can play on here. No other games that that I can play. Why does my screen keep glitching? I'm gonna mark somehow. Aha. Let's go. A mark is that way, but the island is that way. That don't make sense. It doesn't make sense. Well, let's jump. I'm probably gonna regret where I'm going. Actually, I'm gonna go around here. Or should I go here? I don't know. I'm just gonna go here. Because I don't know where to go at this point. I really don't. That was terrible. Guy killed me straight away. That was terrible. Like, actually terrible. Someone just landing. That's funny. Yeah, the person just landing now is dead. Right. I'm hoping this video will get me some more subscribers. And please do like and subscribe if you can. If it's the first time watching this video, I recommend watching, well, only this one, because all my other ones I barely talk at all. So this is probably going to be my best one yet. I know I'm dissing myself here, but like, I don't really care. I'm going to go to this random island. I don't even know about this island. I know nothing about this island. I just want to jump over here. Yeah. Oh, flip, the island's all the way over there. I'm not going over there. I'll go here. There, I need to mark. Bet you also want to. How is there 99 people left already? How? The only way for someone to have died by now is for them to have left the game, surely. I don't understand now if there was 99 people, but like, man, that was quick. Kind of good for me, but it's also bad for the first person who dies. I feel bad if I die for the person who dies first, like, every time. That one person, if they kept getting killed by the same person every time. A sniper ammo. Yep, I do want the bounty to be released. The bounty deserves to be alive, okay? It deserves to be alive! Where's this chest? I thought I heard someone. Clearly not. Right, I'm done. Let's get out of here. Head towards the circle. But if I do... I said the bounty hunter deserves to be alive. I believe that. But if I do run into him, I won't care. If he starts trying to kill me, I will kill him. I know that's big talk, but I will kill him. He's an AI. I think he is, anyway. Right. Okay, up here. Man, that's nice. Yeah. Go up here. So I know about a secret thing up here. I swear it was up here. Isn't it? I swear it was up here. Really not. I thought it was. But it clearly was not. I thought I was going to die then. Yeah. There's a video where I do an insane headshot, knocks a guy out straight away. My friend Alex was fighting them. Yeah, shoots him at the sky. Oh, and if you ever get bored of just watching yourself on YouTube or watching like Mr. Beast or something, don't get me wrong, I'm a big fan of Mr. Beast, but if you ever get bored of it, I do recommend Ben's game, my friend's gaming network. It's called Lemon Gaming Network. Definitely recommend it. You know what, go watch it now if you want, because like, he is just great guy, does great videos, posted more than me, even though I started before him. He's insane at Minecraft. He's my best friend, one of the best friends I've ever had. Yeah. I'll definitely recommend his channel. Got him. And then I know there's another one over there, but I don't know where. Got him. too easy. They were just too easy. Oh, flip, I need to get to circle. I need to get to the circle. So I want to die. Look, someone's died. Someone's died over there. Look. Look. Got some really good loot as well. I'm tempted. Bang. Bang. 3 kills, not too bad. My goal is to get 4 kills in one match. Right, I said we'd play one match, that was I've played 3 matches now. Let's go see what other games there are. Right. And soon I'll be posting loads more videos, because I'll be able to post videos from my phone soon. So I'll be posting not just like this, or not just Fortnite, I'll be posting Rise of Kingdom, Among Us, stuff like that. Yeah, it'll be great fun. And I might even like do some challenges like that, what Mr. Beast does, like giveaway some money to whoever I find last in a match of hide and seek or something. So yeah, might do some of that sort of thing. Alright, what should we play? What should I play? This looks good. Murder mystery. I want to play this. Oh, I want to play that. Box vote on who won. I'm Kiara and I'm coming to play. I'm Kiara, I got something to say. I'm Kiara and I'm coming to play. I just want to fight. There's nothing else that I want to do. Oh, just another. There's nothing else that I want to do. Right. Okay. What's happening? Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Right, we're in. Oh, shoot. Stanley got me. That was okay. Alright. Dang, they got me. They've only won two. They've won two. Flip. Nah, she is hacking. No, because she didn't even hit me. She didn't even hit me. She can't have won that. That's just hacking. Good. Facing my friend Alex right now. Nah. Yes. Yes, I won that. What a shot. What a shot. They've won four, I've won two. Yep. They've won four, I've won two. Different game. Let's play some zero build. I haven't played that in a while. Let's see if I'm better in zero build than I am in build. Well, let's see if I'm the same. Right, let's see if I can get four kills. That's, no, five kills in my challenge. Five. Five kills is my challenge. Hey guys, in the future, I might actually do a video on my phone where me and some of my friends go out camping, see how long we can survive in the wild before we want to go home. And then even after we say we really want to go home, we have to wait for an hour. Dares me in my next, well, not he dares me, I'm going to in my next match see if I can glide till so many people have died, like 10 people have died. I have to glide until 10 people have died in my next match. Just if it hadn't broke. Let's hide behind her. I don't think anyone's gonna be out there. There we are. Yeah, even standing on it when it's open, I'm right over the top, so nothing to worry about. I just said, why do I feel like I just heard something in the water? I'm gonna mine down. Come on. It's in this one, the chest. Because I can hear a chest, I just don't know where it is. isn't in here. Why is it going all like cold? Now, I just jumped into freezing cold water when I was in hot weather. Never do that in real life because that could actually kill you. So, never jump into freezing cold water, like cannonball into it when you're in hot weather. Never do that because that could almost kill you, is one way to put it. Oh, and yeah, these eggs, that you can eat them. Look, load of them. Oh, flip, storm. Taking that med kit. Thank God I got out of the storm alive. Should probably head to circle. In a circle. Once I loot this building. I need this. Thank God. Oh, that was so close. Oh, we need to head to circle right now. I should take that. Oh, and different coloured eggs give you different stuff. Like, I'm pretty sure the purple ones give you shield, the green ones give you health, and the golden ones give you gold. But the golden ones are the rarest to find, so it's probably unlikely you're ever going to find one. Like, I've only found two. And I played Fortnite quite a lot. Oh, flip, storm is coming. I need to go. thought I heard something then. Maybe not. Alright. Anything around here? Yes. What? I was standing right there. No, that's so annoying. He has an axe, he's killed me with a sniper rifle headshot. That's bloomin' annoying. Alright, two kills that time. Wait, was it two or three? I think it might have been three. Right. I think this is going to be the last match. And then, yeah. Okay, so he wants to play nice country music. Let's go down with the rock. Let's get down with some rock. Look, he's all sad now because he can't listen to his country music. Where should we go? This. I know where I'm gonna go. Oh, not there. I'm going there. Where the petrol station is. Petrol, diesel. Most people call it petrol station. But it doesn't really matter, so I'm just going here. I bet you're thinking, prove to me how going in a circle or just moving about when you're flying with a glider makes you go faster. Well, if I do have time I won't prove it to you in this video, I'll prove it to you in my next one. Which won't be actually that long away. But this is definitely going to be my last match from this video. Yep, we've already got a key, which means we can go over here. And we can get this. I prefer these. Good. Right, and you're probably wondering why didn't you post a video yesterday? No, not that. You're probably wondering how was your mic not working yesterday if it's working today? The reason it wasn't working yesterday is because I wasn't speaking loud enough and the mic wasn't close enough to me, so you wouldn't have been able to hear. I could have done the video, but you wouldn't have been able to hear what I was saying. And what's better, a video where you can actually hear stuff or a video where you can't hear anything? And these swords are actually really good. This is... Wait, there's someone coming. Where are they? They're right there. Back. Too easy. That was quite a good kill. Only took 95 damage off me. Pretty good. First kill of the match. Let's see if we can keep doing that. And if we can, that'd be great. Let's go skiing. Yeah, this is fun. That's fun. Yeah, we should probably head further into the circle. Luckily, that's what I'm doing. Oh, flip, we have to go through this village. This village is normally packed with people. Hell no, I don't want to do that. out of here. I know that place is going to be full of the loot, but I'm out of here. I ain't dying yet. There's still 48 people left. I at least want to make it into the 20s. I know my goal is to get 5 kills, but like, mate, I ain't going against the sprayer. Dang it. I did that yesterday. That's really annoying. Yep. Return to lobby. That's the last match from me today. Please like and subscribe if you can. See you in the next video. Goodbye. That's all from me today.